got it. There's 90.
This is our training camp before we go on the real condition to ice, just in general organization. Two sleeping bags, stopping in the middle. This net for drying the clothing, and so this is really comfortable when you properly do it.
Starting engines, taking off to the North Pole.
North Pole at Balneo Station, about minus 30 right now.
Welcome to the Hotel Borneo. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely face, yeah.
Finally start towards the North Pole. The tomorrow forecast is sounds worse, but we'll, who knows? We hope.
Yesterday was minus 34, today is minus 30, but it's really, really a challenge here.
Thank you. always watch your step. Don't hurry. Don't be in a rush. Just pass this one. One by one, as usual.
Come on in here and shake my hand here, buddy.
All right.
Here we go. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. And Rick. Yeah. Oh, thank you very much.
Oh, there you go. Yeah. Yeah. Congratulations, you guys. It's really a great meeting on the 100th anniversary.
My name is Sergei Pisarev. I am leading scientist of Shirshov Institute of Oceanology, Russian Academy of Sciences. Here I investigate the characteristics of the water masses beneath this ice.